The man who allegedly killed his estranged wife and critically injured his daughter in a Texas church parking lot Thursday was killed after a standoff with police at a nearby hotel, police tell the Houston Chronicle. Harris County Sheriff's Office Senior Deputy Thomas Gilliland said Friday that 62-year-old Arthur E. Dijon was found dead in his hotel room, apparently from a self-inflicted gunshot wound, after he had spent nearly 6 hours negotiating with a SWAT team. As the Chronicle previously reported, the shooting happened at around 7 p.m. near the Christ the Redeemer Catholic Church in Cypress, Texas. At the time, there was reportedly a choir rehearsal, adult Bible meeting and other group meetings happening inside the church. In a statement, the church reportedly said everyone had been accounted for and was safe.